job to be done. I'll leave you full of clips like the moon blocking the sun. My metaphors are dirty like herpes, but harder to catch. Like an escape tunnel in prison, I started from scratch. And now this parasite's 100% of my ass cap. Try to control perspective like an acid flashback. But here's a quotable for every single record exec. Get your fucking hands out my pocket, nigga, like Malcolm X. But this ain't a movie, I'm not a fan or a groupie. And I'm not the type of cat who can afford to miss it, so shoot me. Curse the heavens and laugh when the sky electrocutes me. Immortal technique, stuck in your thoughts, darkening dreams. No one just good as me, you just got better marketing schemes. I lead you to your own destruction like Spark of the Fiend. Cause you got jealousy in your voice like Starscream. And that's the primary reason that I hate y'all faggots. I've been nice since niggas got killed over 8-bull jackets and Reebok pumps that didn't do shit for the speaker. I'm a heat seeker with features that'll reach to the speaker and murder counter-revolutionaries personally. Break a thermometer and force feed his kids mercury. A&R's tried jerking me, thinking they corn shots. Offered me a deal and a blanket full of smallpox. You're all getting shot, you little fucking treacherous bitches. Y'all ain't getting nothing for free. And if you devils play broke, then I'm taking your company. You can call it reparations or restitution. Lock and load, nigga. Industrial revolution. I want $53 million for my Taliban. Like the Bush administration gave to the Taliban. And fuck packing grams, nigga. Learn to speak and behave. You wanna spend 20 years as a government slave? 2 million people in prison. Government paid, stuck in a 6x8 cell, alive in the grave. I was made by revolution to speak to the masses, deep in the club, toast the truth. Reach for your glasses, I'll burn the orphanage just to bring heat to you bastards. Innocent, deep in the casket, Colombian fashion, intoxicated off the flow like Doug's passion. You motherfuckers will never get me to stop blasting. Better off asking Ariel Sharon for compassion.